I'm taking you down! I need a word. Quickly. You've got to help my friend.
Wait. Slow down and explain.
Matei and I were heading south with supplies from Salt Bite when machines attacked. I left her behind so I could get help from the Grove and ran straight into another machine. Thank the Ten you were here to help.
So your friend is still up the road, fighting machines?
That's what I'm trying to tell you!
I'll bail her out if I can. You go on and get those reinforcements.
Will do. I'm in your debt.
This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land god. Hey, Zoe. I'm near the Grimhorn site. Can you join me?
I'll be there soon.
Aloy, I'm glad we can do this together. The Grimhorns we're looking for should be just to the north.
Let's go get those control cores.
Thank you again for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people.
How do you think Fane and the Chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable.
I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see that they're happy to be wrong.
The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead. This used to be a Tanakh hunting lodge.
Okay. Maybe we can use them to our advantage.
Thank you.
We did it. You okay?
A bit wounded, but I'll be all right.
Wow.
You've got the control cores? I can take them from here.
Secure control cores as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably need some time to sort through those cores. I should do something else in the meantime. Try to pay them a visit if I can.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade.
Survive freezing? So can I.
I wouldn't have taught you the song if I didn't like the way you sing it.
So you like hearing me butcher Utaru music?
I sure don't. You sound like a dying lawn leg.
Haven't seen you in a while.
Now that you have those control cores, are you ready to reboot the land gods in Plainsong?
Not yet. Gaia told me the reboot code has to be altered using data from the cores. She updated my focus with software to accomplish this task, but apparently it's very complicated. It'll take time.
Well, let me know if you need any help.
I will.
I have to go now.
Farewell.
Welcome back.
There we go. More data for the dome. Hi, Gaia.
Hello, Aloy.
There was an ancient tank embedded in the bulwark, buried under a bunch of boulders. Any idea how it got there?
During the Pharaoh Plague, the U.S. military resumed the use of human combatants. As automated machinery was unreliable, it is possible the vehicle was part of a pre-automated war fleet.
So they fought against the Pharaoh machines in the valley, until the mountain was blasted apart and buried them. I'll be off.
Farewell, for now.
The old ones created so many wonderful inventions to help others, to help the planet.